Hi everyone, I'm Captain Joseph. Welcome to Wake Up and Shine. Today's topic is weight loss. I think you liked it. I was almost 85 to 86 kgs. Even though I'm a helicopter pilot, I'm a professional ATPL holder, I was flying abroad. In India also, I'm ex-Air Force from Indian Air Force. My job involves to maintain the weight, okay? Because every 6 months we had a medicals. Nowadays, luckily, is 1 year. Every 1 year or 6 months, you have to go for medicals, and I used to struggle to clear my medicals because of my weight. For my height and weight, it should be not more than 77 kgs, or that is the extreme level. But I was 85, 86, and before the medicals, if any aviators, any pilot listening, they can relate to me. You know, before 1 month before the medicals, we tried all sort of things to reduce weight. And when you are on 77, 78 in the border, you somehow manage. But when you cross 80, then it's a losing battle, okay? Then after that, they write it in your medical report that you're overweight for this many kgs, reduce and come. Then after some time, they said you're obese. So it's written in medical that I'm obese. It's not a good report to get it, okay? Then I used to have a lethargy problem. I used to have a skin problem. So many things, okay? I cannot play any sport. Within 5 minutes, you are huffing and puffing. You cannot do anything. So in 2015, what happened is I just become a vegan. I was hardcore non-vegetarian. You name the animal, I had it. In fact, in my village, when I was growing up, we had a poultry farm. I used to kill chicken. So bad it was. So 2015, I become a vegan. For ethical reason, I didn't know any health benefits will come along with that, because first time I'm hearing veganism at that time. So my wife only attended some program and gave that documentary called Earthlings, which is available on YouTube. And after watching that, I said, yeah, no more eating non-veg. Okay, the moment I stopped animal product, I lost 5 kgs within 3 months. I said, yeah, that's good. Then I slowly maintained, and I lost almost 15 kgs. Now I weigh around 69 to 70 kgs. Okay, so amazing a journey, and I can play football now for 1 hour, two. In fact, coaching, we have a training some team here. I coach with them. I can play football for, otherwise I within 10 minutes I cannot play any games. From there I can play for 1 hour, 1.5 hours. That is an amazing journey. Then my skin started glowing, and I have skin problem of rashes and all that is gone away. So many benefits. So what did I do to reduce weight? I just stopped animal product. Animal product is heavy on protein and heavy on fat. In fact, fat, protein, almost same. Remove that. In fact, including milk products, okay. See, I'm not advocating veganism. I love everybody to be vegan, but if you want to reverse any diseases, not only diseases, even climate change you can reverse with the veganism. That's a different topic altogether. I'm not going into it. I'm sharing my experience, how I lost weight, how you can lose weight. So just stopping animal product, you lose your weight, you will get your energy, you feel it, you know, lighter. That makes you to go for a walk, that makes you go for a run. No, it is not that you want to run, you cannot. But the moment you feel light, that is how it happened to me. And so stop all the animal product, sugar and oil. We in our kitchen there's no oil and no sugar and no animal products. So it made my life happy. In fact, my wife is a very good cook, so I'm blessed in that way. And then, so now I'll just tell you about the sort of science. The insulin, more you produce insulin, more you put on fat. When do your body produce insulin? When you eat. Okay, so if you want to reduce weight, of course, animal products should be out. Now, even if you're vegan, you can put on weight. You know, how? Because if you are munching, you know, so the moment you eat something, it has to be converted into energy and body has to produce insulin to absorb. So insulin is produced. Then after half an hour, you take something else again. So your body is full time producing insulin. There is no chance of you reducing weight. So whenever you're eating, whether it is the morning, afternoon or dinner, make a window of half an hour. Just eat on that period. Okay? No munching in between. Not a single piece of peanut. No munching. If you want to really want to reduce it, just tell your mind, after 4 hours, I'm going to give you to this. What all you want to have? Talk to your mind as a child. What all you want to, okay, you want to have a peanut or you want to have something, you this next, keep it there. After 4 hours, again, half an hour window, eat it. Then dinner, and if you listen to my earlier videos, I always say, finish your dinner by sunset. If you can finish the dinner by sunset, and good sleep. I spoke about sleep in the earlier videos. Go to that, just listen to that. So, no munching, eat on time on this particular windows, and good sleep. Now, exercise part. You no need to play football or anything to lose weight. If you do a leg exercise, walking and running also no need to sprint it or anything, or if at our home, like say some ladies, or you don't want to go out, especially during this corona time and all, if you're scared to go, just lift your legs up down, okay, or swing your legs and all. Do abdomen exercise, not abdomen exercise, but leg exercise, your abdomen will be taken care of. And stress. Don't take stress, because stress makes you eat, you know, unnecessarily. Munching and all comes from the stress. So how to remove? It's very easy to say to remove stress. So you have to say again and again and again, keep repeating, I'm relaxed, I'm easy. Like, don't ever say the words like, I'm busy. No, I'm easy. I can have all the time to do all my jobs. It's something like that, busy only, but don't use that busy. Don't say that, never ever say I'm fat. I'm fit. Imagine yourself as a fit person. Okay, then, so the goal is to imagine you like at whatever weight you want, aiming for, let's say 50 kgs, 60 kgs, whatever it is. Aim that, forget about it. Now, after watching this, tomorrow onwards, what to do? Write it down. Put an alarm in your smartphone. Yeah, this is the time to eat. This is the time to eat. This is the time to eat. Nothing else. Write it down. Make a chart. Make the discipline. Because hearing this, you might do for 1 day, 2 days. But if you write it down, make a plan right now, that will carry forward for 1 month. That will make sure you lose weight. Motivation, again and again, motivation is good, but it's not long lasting. Discipline is what matters. So if you're watching this and if you want to lose weight, take a pen and pencil, chart down your program tomorrow or today onwards. Now I had my lunch, or what time I'm going to have my dinner, write it down. Tell your mind, till the time I'm not going to touch it. Okay. For tomorrow, you might, tomorrow when you wake up, your friends are there, somebody is there, you forgot. So put an alarm in your mobile. Alarm comes in then it says, oh, what is the alarm for? Oh, today I'm supposed to maintain. At least for 1 month, you put this alarm every day, 4 o'clock, whatever timing, because now a smartphone is with everyone. Or if you like Apple user, Sri ko bolo, just tell Sri to do that work for you. You know, whatever, make a plan just now. 21 days, if you don't lose weight, tell me. I'll repeat, no munching, no animal products, good sleep, no stress, and good normal exercise. Aerobic exercise, where you have a breathing, not anaerobic, like where you, no, you're trying to get breathing. No, you should be normal breathing exercise, nothing to do a high intensity workout. This will take care of your weight loss. Not only weight loss, so many other diseases, trust me. Try it out. If you like it, share it and subscribe it. Thank you.
Subscribe कीजिए Wake Up and Shine channel को. Stay positive, keep shining.